So here we are once again in the trusty old bustle wagon, ready to have lots of adventures. And right now, we're off to see Triangular Lodge, a great big old triangle-shaped building. That's if the old bustle wagon gets us there.
She's been a good old bird, this bustle wagon, although I have to say, lately I've noticed some strange rattling sounds. And what's that very annoying squeaking sound?
Yes, I know what you mean, Patch. It's been getting on my nerves too.
That's all right. Well, I think we ought to investigate it. It sounds like it's coming from the engine.
Oh,
back
dear.
There.
Well, you better pull over and we'll take a look. It sounds like the squeaking noise is coming from in here, Patch.
What's that?
Where did that come from?
You know, it kind of looks familiar, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean, Patch.
Hang on a minute, why is it staring at me? Stop it staring at me! At least we know where the squeaking's coming from.
Oh, Patch, hang on. You can't do that. We'll have to get it out of there and look after it.
Well, okay. All right. As long as it stops staring at me a while.
What do you think it's called?
I don't know. It doesn't seem to be wearing a dog collar or anything.
Well, it's not a dog, is it, Patch?
Yeah.
Oh, apparently it says its name is Pipsqueak.
Well, I'm not very happy about having it here. I mean, it kind of smells funny, what?
Well, at least you'll have something in common with it. Hey, look, Patch. We're at Triangular Lodge. Let's go and have a look. Come on, Pipsqueak. Oh, what a lovely building. Hey, it says here that it was built by a man called Thomas Tresham in 1593. And everything about it is triangle shaped. Fascinating.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, well, so are you, Patch?
It's Pipsqueak here.
Hey.
Well, there was only ever just the two of us who are.
Oh, I see. Patch, can't you see that three is good? I mean, think of all the things that have three. Tripods have three legs, tricycles have three wheels, even this musical instrument has got three sides. The man who built this building liked three so much that on the three walls there are three windows, on each of the three floors there's three roof gables, and even the chimney has three sides.
So, three really is magic number war.
That's right, exactly.
Three is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. It takes three legs to make a tripod or to make a table stand. It takes three wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has three corners, every triangle has three sides, no more, no less. You don't have to guess. That's a magic number.